it is a widely used approach in agile software development. And coming to XP values, so set of five values that establish foundation for development as a part of XP are. So here we have total five values. First one is communication. Simplicity, feedback, courage, and respect. So first coming to this communication part, so XP, it emphasizes collaboration between, in that too informal collaboration between developer and customer. So this developer and customer, they'll discuss about various communication aspects, and they'll discuss about continuous feedback. So here they'll discuss various aspects, important aspects, and continuous feedback. And also avoid voluminous documentation. So usually documentation is used as a medium for communication, right? So avoidance of voluminous documentation as a medium of communication. So they discuss about these things, important aspects of development or continuous feedback. So there should be continuous feedback from customer to developer, so that the developer can implement the changes requested by the customer. And documentation should be simple, so it should not be voluminous. So because this documentation is used as a communication medium. And coming to simplicity, so in order to achieve simplicity, XP restrict the team members to develop or design for current needs or immediate needs instead of focusing on future needs. So what this XP is doing, so this extreme programming, it restricts the team members to design for current needs rather than to consider for future needs. So here the main intention of this simplicity, so why it is restricting means, so in order to make the process simple. So if the design is simple, see here, if design is simple, then it can be easily implemented in code. So coding also becomes easy, right? If design is simple, then coding also becomes easy. Next, coming to the third one, feedback. So feedback, it is derived from three sources. So it can be derived from the software itself, or it can be derived from the customer, or it can be derived from other team members. So feedback can be achieved or derived from these three sources. So by designing and implementing the effective testing strategy, so continuous feedback can be provided to the developer, or it can be provided to the agile team. Next, courage. So most of the teams, they argue that designing for tomorrow, so designing for tomorrow, it saves lot of time and effort. That means when we are designing or developing a software, then if you design by keeping in mind about the future needs, then it saves lot of time and effort. But here this XP, it allows the team members, or it always suggests the team members to design for today. So here the XP team members, they should have the courage to design for today. So this usually happens in other process, not in XP, okay? So usually software teams, they think that designing for tomorrow, it saves lot of time and effort. Whereas this XP team members, they should have courage to design for today, because they need to recognize the fact that future requirements may change. So future requirements may change dramatically. So they need to remember this fact, right? So if you design by keeping the future requirements in mind today itself, then in that case, so there might be changes in the requirements in future, then what we'll do? So a lot of rework should be done in order to change these requirements if you design for tomorrow. So in order to avoid that rework, XP always focus on the current needs or immediate needs rather than future needs. Then coming to respect. So agile team, it always inculcates respect among the team members. So here respect can be among team members, or respect among team and stakeholders. Team and stakeholders. As they achieve successful delivery of software increments, here, as they achieve successful delivery of software increments, team deliver So team develop growing respect for XP process. So here respect should be inculcated, or this agile team inculcates respect among team members and stakeholders, as well as among members in that particular team. So as they achieve successful delivery of the software increment, so using this XP process, they can provide delivery, software delivery increments in a successful way. So team develops growing respect for XP process also. So if the team is able to deliver the software increments on time, then as they are using this XP process, XP programming, obviously respect will be given, or even this process also gains respect. So that is nothing but team develops growing respect for XP process, or the importance of this XP process also increases. So these are some XP values which are considered in extreme programming.